Greetings and welcome back, everyone, to Lost Sea and to a lot more sound effects and various things, and also to an introduction where I'm not just idly spinning the camera because I find that comforting, because quite a few people in the comments have mentioned how that's giving them motion sickness. I am so sorry, everyone. It's just a force of habit, but I will do my best not to spin the camera unnecessarily. Now, before we go anywhere, I just noticed our shark down there, so that prompted me to remember that in the last episode I asked for names, or other name suggestions for our shark, and the one that I've selected is by Miriam Nye, Shark's Beer. To bite or not to bite? That is indeed the question, and I think it's a question that our crazy cannibal here will relate to. Right then, now, where are we off to? Where is the tablet? The tablet is all the way up there, so we're going to be going in this direction. I really don't need to do that. We've got to go. Oh dear. Bad times. My poor ally. Oh, I'm so sorry. I just slashed you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Many sorries. You're like almost dead already. Okay. Second thoughts. We're going to go in the opposite direction. Oh, I'm going to have to turn the camera here. I'll go slowly. I'll try not to make everyone lose their minds. There we go. Just needed to be able to see where I was going. Don't worry. Oh, no. Come over here. No, my follower. Why? Why? Such cruel fate. My follower is dead. That sucks so much. And I was only coming down here so I could find some tree food. Oh, well. I guess a new follower is in order. That's a good thing, at least. You know, I can have more friends. Now, are you a bad barrel? You are not. That is good. Wow, you look intimidating. Tell me your name. You are a locksmith. You are also tough. You are also a survivalist. Well, yes, I will take you along. Fantastic. We're actually getting close to a tablet, it seems. There may be a hidden tablet down here. That's rather awesome. Oh, dear. It's alive. No. Ow. Bloody sniper plants. No. Ouch. No. Ha-ha. Use the barrel to dodge your attack. I am awesome. Oh, well, my lamp is going nuts at the moment. You know what? I really need that. I appear to have smashed a poison barrel. That is a shame. I'm trying to work out, based on the comments, people were just saying that the camera spinning was making them feel nauseous. But I know some people, it's more a case of the camera moving whilst you're in motion as well. So I'm probably going to do a variety of things just to test the waters, really. I do apologize using you guys as experiments to find out what makes you feel sick. That feels a little bit mad scientist, but it's all for the better in the long run. Let me know whether it's just the camera rotating like so when I'm just stood still, or if it's more of the camera rotating when I'm moving around. Because if one does not bother you, then I can at least do that when I need to be able to see what I'm about to walk into. Hello, please don't throw that at my friend. Or spit it, I suppose. In a way, you are literally using your children to try and kill us. You're a plant. No, run. Oh, ay. Don't be down there, you're gonna get hurt. Why are you being so stupid? Come up here instead. Why is my follower so dumb? Why? Levels of dumbness. They are extreme. And now I'm gonna have to chop it while you're stood there. Makes things awkward, my friend. Hello. Nope. Hello. Nope. And again. There we go. I need to get a better weapon or something so I can kill those things a little bit faster. Ah, I can't see where I'm going. Let's see. But as I was saying, don't feel bad if you get motion sick in a game. I'm sure you don't feel bad anyway. You're like, well, I don't feel bad. I'm just telling you to stop doing it. You're making me feel sick. Duh. But I actually get horribly motion sick. I get motion sick on swings. That's so bad. Mind you, I kind of swing in ways that swings aren't built for. I like to see how far I can leap off a swing, which isn't exactly the smartest thing in the world to do. I'm sorry, but you need to go. There's someone here with a skill that isn't just not dying. Goodbye. Nope. There we are. But I'm not very good in cars. Unless I'm in the driver's seat. In the passenger seat. I can't drive a car. I can ride a bike, though, and I don't get motion sickness at all riding a bike. I think it's a lot to do with my brain knowing what's about to happen and being like, all right, well, you know, I'm about to turn, so... My inner ear suddenly telling me that I am turning doesn't come as a surprise. There we go. Come hither. Please stop smacking my friends. Oh, my friends, please stop trying to kill yourselves on my machete. No! Why are you all so stupid? Why? Is this really necessary? I mean, I've got a replacement for you back at the dock. Don't think I won't go back for them. I mean, I'd like to keep you because you have an ability. But I'm not above leaving you behind because you're stupid. I'm sorry, there is a minimum IQ requirement to be my companion. Or at the very least, a minimum self-preservation instinct. There we go. What else are we going to find over here? Well, we've got a stairs over here. I'm going to have to turn the camera around to see what's coming. Ah, really? What a waste. It's just a shortcut. Well, we've got some sort of graveyard, perhaps? Is this graveyard? I can't get in there. I probably shouldn't just go around random graveyards breaking stuff, though. That's kind of disrespectful when you think about it. Hello, gold. I say it would be disrespectful and then immediately proceed to smash a bunch of crates. Maybe a flaw in my plan here. There's a tablet, it looks like. This may be another two-tablet island. Awesome. Pick this up, crewman.
Okay.
Thank you very much. We've got a big old chest over there. I forget if this crew member has the... Hello. Ah! Oh, my lord! I was wondering why you didn't have any kind of heart above you. Really? That sucked so much. There we go. Well, at least my companion didn't get hurt there. That would have sucked. There we are. I think we will drop by to the actual boat, drop off what my companion's currently carrying, then head out to get some more. Primarily because if my companion dies, they'll drop their tablet. And if we're carrying two tablets, then I'm going to have to come back for it anyway. Ooh, a gun. This is a pretty potent little weapon here. Kind of one of those, oh no, moments where you just spray bullets everywhere. Unfortunately, I mean, my expectation is going to be that my companions are not immune to said bullets. So spraying them everywhere, not exactly the best thing to do. Right then, I could have used the shortcut at this point, actually, but oh well. I have not, so... Now we need to be roughly going in this direction, I believe. Or at least according to my map. Rather, my compass, I do. There we go. And here we are. You can drop this off, then we're going to go and grab ourselves another tablet. There you go. Have I got enough experience to get two people yet? I think I might have. Backpack one, leadership one, yes! Perfect! Also, shop upgrades. Crow's Nest 2 reveals two randomly selected tablets, or Telescope 1, randomly selected crew members, or charts. Cabin, permanently reduce the XP cost. Oh, I would like that. Truly, I would. Yeah, let's go for cabin. There we go. You may now join us. Come along. Yay. Oh, it makes me feel bad. You're holding your gut. Did you get, like, I don't know, stabbed in the gut? Because that's a slow, painful death out here. I've got no medicines. I'm sorry. You're just going to have to walk with me for the rest of what little remains of your life. I am truly sorry that it has to end this way, but... Here we go. We're actually getting quite close to the tab. It's already flashing quite actively. Yeah. Let's go. Hello. And I cannot see what. Damn it. No. Haha. Let's try not to get either of you killed, shall we? No. Quickly. Quickly. Ah, damn it. Both of you. Rubbish. Rubbish, I say. Unless we can find a healing tree. If we can find a healing tree, it's great. But, oh dear. Ouch. Yeah, that's right. Follow me. Ouch. I'm about to die at this rate. No. Ah, no. I'm about to die. So close. You... You know what? Look, I'm trying to save your life here. Go back to base. There we go. You shall come with. Yes. You give me strength in numbers and you're tough. That's actually a fairly good combat partner. But this is serious bad times now. I'm close to death. Do not let me die, guys. Because that'll be the end of this let's play. That'll be rather embarrassing. Any fruits? No. I mean, we could leave right now. I'm just being silly by not leaving. Frankly. Oh dear. Sorry. I couldn't risk it. I'm more important than you. Much more important than you. If I die, it's game over. If you die, I just need to find someone else. What is... Treasure found! Fantastic. We have got a golden mushroom. Also, a new tablet. Someone picked this up. I'm not going to carry it. I'm the leader. I don't carry tablets. Right. Now. Oh, sorry. I thought we managed to get through without anyone getting hurt. Alas, not the case. What I wouldn't give some healing fruit. Literally, I would exchange one of you two for a healing fruit. It'll only heal 10 life. Ah, there we are. I guess I now need to leave one of you go. Well, I don't know. Did it give me that healing fruit because it was going to give it to me anyway? Or did it give it to me in exchange? I mean, it didn't make it clear. We didn't shake on this. Well, I mean... No, I'm not going to be the sort of scallywag that goes back on his word. That means that I'm going to leave one of you behind. I'm sorry, but this is just going to be the way it is. I may be a cannibal, and I may be crazy, but I'm not the sort of cannibal, crazy person who lies and tells fibs and then gets someone to agree to something and then goes back on it. That sort of person is a scoundrel. You're better. Sorry. Damn it, every single time. Right, come along. You get to go with us. Hello. Time for us to leave. Alright, we can go... 1, 2, 3. Really? They both rolled 3. Ah! I should have rolled charts. I really should have rolled charts. Oh well, we're going here then. Now, this will answer a question. Will we heal when we travel? No, we will not. Well, that's not so good. I'll be honest. Neither will my companions. I mean, I kind of had an idea that they wouldn't because of one of the upgrades we can buy. But I was kind of hoping I would be immune to that. That I would be a special case. Nope. Haha. Alright, how about you? I'm afraid you're just going to have to attack because I need to make sure that thing... Oh, I'm sorry. Didn't mean to stab you. It was genuinely a mistake. Now, I should have enough... damage potential thanks to my companions to be able to kill the dodos, or, well, they're not dodos, I suppose, but to kill those things in one hit. Hello there. I need a carpenter. No! I need a bridge to get to the healing tree and another person. I'm going to have to hope that I can find someone. Also, let's have a look at the map. Right, okay, well, this is probably going to be a long way around. There are three tablets here, four crew people as well. But there are still only six regions, so ultimately it's not going to be a crazy maze for us to go through. But still. Sorry, but no. I need to try and get every little bit of health that I can find. There we go. While also playing to a slight disadvantage because I can't easily see where I'm moving. Aha! Nope. Oh! I literally caused them to kill you. Oh, I feel so bad. And that's why I'm laughing maniacally. Oh, why? Why have I done this? Where's my other person? Have they left me behind? Are they like, no, you got them killed. I saw you do it. There we go. I am a bad, bad person, am I not? I should have just ran straight towards it and stabbed it. Oh, on the plus side, we got a key. Well, there are four new crew members here, so I really don't have to worry too much about losing one miner. But I kind of would have liked to have kept the miner because the miner had a skill that would allow us to access areas. Now, what be over here? There's something to be over here. More gold. Very well. Aha.
Okay.
Now, what is this item going to be? Ooh. I want it, but I'm not sure how to drop my current item without using it up. So I'll come back for that when I inevitably use up this item. If I remember, which I probably won't. Hello. You've got a top hat. You're also a miner. You're a miner carpenter? My god. This is amazing. I accept. You are better in every measurable way than the last person. You're a really good crew member. There wasn't another person, and I definitely didn't get them killed. And even if I did, it wasn't so that I could recruit you. Even if that is how things turned out, and it is something I realized soon after they died, it wasn't the reason they died. So I feel that you have no reason to look at me like that. Now. Okay. Got a little ways to go. Got the key already, so that means we're going in this direction. Ooh, great. Damn it. Sorry, didn't mean to get you covered in poisonous goop. There we go. And perfect. Right. Now, there is a tablet nearby. It is blinking rapidly. What are we going to find over here? Hello? 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 That is what Skull Kid eventually becomes. Fairly certain.
Okay.
That is an adult Skull Kid. What? Full party heal? Oh, that is so much better. That is so much better. I wonder if I murdered the people that I don't want to bring with me, whether I'd get anything. Not that I'm considering murdering you, you understand? That would be really, really wrong. I'd never be something that I would do. You know what, though? I do need to use this up. And it would be a shame to use it up in not a destructive way. So, daka, 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 daka. Ah, you're fine. You didn't take any damage. Maybe you are actually immune. The game realized what I might get up to in my crazed cannibal tendencies. There we are. Let's go all the way around. Ooh. Hello. You need to be there. As you. Please stop hurting my followers. That is my job. There we go. Now, where are we going? Ah, yes, of course, the gate. Got two other keys. Ow! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! This is the problem with not being able to rotate my screen. There we go. However, we can head up there and build the bridge. But first, let's head back. We'll drop this off first, since there's going to be another two tablets that we need to pick up anyway. Whee! There you go. Now, hopefully, we'll have enough gold at the by the end of this to get charts. Just to make sure that we don't end up accidentally rolling the same distance. So we'll get anything, well, probably 2, 3, and 4. It could be 1, 3, and 4, or 1, 2, and 4, or 1, 2, and 3. Or, yeah, anyway, let's not go through all of the possible permutations of those three rolls. But it'll be different things. Right, carpenter,
okay.
Repair the bridge. Thank you. Literally best person that I've ever found in this game. Hello. I mean, you know, you're cool and all, but you're not a carpenter miner. But that being said, no, unfortunately, I was going to say, if this crew member didn't have full skills, I'd take the other one. But the person without full skills is my carpenter miner, and I'm not sacrificing them. You can get a level up that will allow your crew members to randomly get new skills if they've got a skill slot available, which is kind of cool, but... Right, here we go. We are right next to one of the tablets. It is flashing, man. I do need a little bit of help, though. Hello. Nope. Thank you. Anything up here? Yeah, it looks like a shortcut of some kind. Let's go the long way, though. More things for me to break. Where is that tablet? Because the lamp is going mad. Ooh. This looks interesting. This looks like it should be a boss arena. Ah! Kind of is! Nope, nope, nope. Nope, 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 nope. Aha! Take that! No one can match my machete skills. No one. Alright. Decent amount of EXP, decent amount of money, too. We've lost someone. What? No. No. Ah! Oh. Don't do that to me, Carpenter Miner. Why would you? So cruel. Hello. You are... Well, I mean, you're tough. You can open chests. But other than that, not particularly useful to me. Let's grab some more things. What else do we want? We want this chest opened, if someone could do that for me. And then you come with me. Whatever that tablet is. Another pistol. I wish I could give you guys gear and tell you when to use it.
Okay.
There we go. Now I'm going to need to rotate all the way back around. There we are. Okay, now, by the way, let me know in the comments, even if, you know, there's no particular answer to the is it worse when I'm just rotating on the spot or when I'm rotating while moving question, but if you feel that I have actually managed to be a little bit more conscious of when I rotate the camera and it's helped, do let me know, and then I will endeavor to do what I'm doing right now a little bit more in future episodes. Hello. Please don't smash my friends. There we go. Perfect. There we are. Let's grab these. You're going to be a pain, aren't you? No? Good. Is there a tablet up here? Yes, there is. All right.
Okay.
Go ahead. Oh, I can't wait until I've got three people. And then I can just pick up all of these tablets in one go. Not even because it'll be more efficient. Just because I'll have three people following me around carrying stone tablets. It's the simple things in life. Right. Let's find the gate, find the boat, and leave. And at that point, we'll be wrapping up the episode. I have missed Shark Spear, honestly. Shark Spear is... the rock that the waves of adversity crash against. You guys, you're completely exchangeable. But Sharkspear, I don't know what I'd do if they left me. There we go. Hello. I really need charts. So bad. Charts. Drat. I'm so close. Game, you're such a scallywag. Oh, well. Let's go for a crow's nest, then. Player skills? We've got a reasonable amount at this point. I could get Scavenger. Defeating enemies would result in a random chance of them dropping healing items. That would probably increase my likelihood of survival. Conditioning adds an additional segment. Stamina, toughness. Backpack allows me to carry more, but... Spin attack, unleash a mighty 360 slash by pressing left button. Consume stamina, roll, evade enemy attacks. That one's also pretty amazing. This one would greatly increase my odds of surviving. I'm gonna go with Scavenger. Of the two, I think Scavenger is the more important. Right, that's it. Let's leave. Oh my lord, you can't even be salty about something like that. You just gotta laugh. That is so hilarious. Really, game? You cunning swine, well played. Very well, we're off to our one and only destination, despite going to the F to pick up 3 bloody tablets. And with that, we're wrapping up this episode. I hope you've all enjoyed and will be joining me for the next. As ever, any feedback, warmly welcomed in the comments, and a like on the video lets me know you'll be interested to see more Lossy in the future. But until then, do take care, everyone.